Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?